2022. A shadowy figure emerges from deep in the heart of Southern Oregon. He is a young man on a crusade to eat slowly, play with Legos, hang out with his cousins, and snuggle kittens. His name is Desmond.
And the song I made called I Poop. Classic on. Classic on. Second grade now.
Desmond, what's that you're holding in your hand?
A mic.
What'd you make out of it?
Legos.
Big
whoop. I went on a lot of trips. We went to a yacht. I went to Bandon, where Mommy and Daddy got COVID. We went camping with Joe and Aronson in Oslo, and I ate lots of s'mores, and that's what I'm gonna have for my birthday party. We went to Mount Rainier. We went to Sun River, but it wasn't the best vacation. Ramona still got COVID, and my dad had a big bike accident there. All the drains started backing up with sewage. And the hot tub turned all green and murky. We went to Portland. We went to two museums. One of them was kind of small, but really cool. And then another one of them was really cool, also, but also a lot bigger. We also went to a musical. And I went to a bookstore. Like a huge bookstore. We went to a really good Ethiopian food place. And we got some ramen. There was a game room there, so we played some games there, and we ate some desserts, like donuts. We ate a few donuts. I got my own cereal donut. I really like cereal. I've had 10 bowls of cereal before at my dad's cereal party. And I'm a cat. Meow, pushing the toilet, I'm a cat. Meow, pushing the toilet, I'm a cat. I really like to snuggle with all my animals. I really like graphic novels. I love my mommy. I've been having a lot of play dates with my friends at school, and and also with my neighbors who I'm starting a band with. Spend a whole bunch of time with the cousins. I go to Grampy and Grandpa in Palisadros a lot. When it's warm out, we like to go to the lake, the river, and swimming pools. Lives in Istanbul, the Constantinople. So if you've a date in Constantinople, she'll be waiting in Istanbul. Even old New York was once New Amsterdam. Why they changed it, I can't say. People just liked it better that way. So, I want to learn how to dive. No, I did a mountain biking class called Eva.
Constantinople, why did Constantinople get the works? That's nobody's business but the Turks.
Oh. I was going down a trail called Lizard, and then I was going fast, so I had my fingers on the brakes like the whole time. But then like I hit a brake and I hit a rock and slammed on the brakes and then flew over the handlebars.
What's something you learned in those classes?
That I should go biking more often. And I really like to build models and play with Legos. The biggest Lego set I've ever built was this. It had so many pieces and they were really small. And it was just like a big set. It took us about 3 weeks. We went to Disneyland to celebrate my grandpa B who died, because he really liked going on all the rides and stuff there. It would have been really fun if Grandpa was there for my first time on Space Mountain, though. The day after Disneyland, we went to Universal Studios and went to Harry Potter World because he really liked Harry Potter. I like sports that start with B, like baseball, basketball, and bowling. And I like ice skating, archery, and soccer. We had a memorial in Yosemite for my grandma Jay who died, because she really liked to go to Yosemite. So we took about 3 hikes there, and we got to see Lower Yosemite Falls. And then we went on a pretty big hike. One of the hikes we went on was a pretty big one to somewhere called Vernal Falls. I really like sledding down Mount Ashland. I like having snowball fights. And I like skiing. I think mine is my favorite card is my Meowth VMAX.
What is that?
Let me show you. This is my Meowth VMAX. Well, I like stepping on crunchy leaves. I like hearing the cracking of them under my feet. This year, we went to Disneyland for the second time with Mommy's side of the family, and there were 23 people in total. Mommy, Daddy, and Ramona and the pets used to all sleep in here, except the bunnies always stayed in their hut. So, and Mommy built this divider wall separating my space Ramona's. They have like positive sentences about what the day's gonna be like. Like, today's a new day, I'm gonna be the best me that I can be and stuff like that.
Do you think it helps you have a good day?
I kind of always do already.
Mic drop.
thing.